was amazing, right? Kids, you guys were good. You followed. Wow, that's amazing. Okay, so the next one is Street of the Soran, which we actually did earlier. It's a longer version, but you're gonna see the parts what you know that you already did at the workshop, okay? So you're gonna dance with us. Are you good? Yes? All right, are we all ready? Yay! So the next dance is called Iroha. So Iroha is a dance that our leader, Junko, has choreographed. And I have to say, during the pandemic, she had led the team and she has kind of like, you know, made this group keep going. So So thanks to her, and also to showcase her choreographed dance called Iroha. It's going to be a very beautiful piece. You guys can follow again. It's fun piece as well. Now, I just wanted to quickly talk about Sakuramai Toronto before we go into that. So we have Instagram, Facebook. You can follow us with Sakuramai TO. Please, please follow us. The Naruko Clapper craft thing that we gave out, it ran out and some people may not have gotten it. So we're going to put it up on our Instagram if you want to download and print it off. Okay? All right. So we are going to go on with our last piece. And I hope that you guys enjoyed our performance and also the workshop. We are always looking for new members to join. If you'd like to join, please, please contact us. And kids, you too. If you guys want to join, let us know. Oh, you're so cute. Okay. All right. Are we ready? Okay, great. All right. It's the Iroha. Thank you. for Sakuramai Toronto, Yosakoi.
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 Thank you.